It's a super easy way to clean this, and it only takes an extra 10 seconds. After you solve the problem, give the bowl a flush and rinse it off. Then, pour some bleach in the toilet bowl, swish the plunger around in the bleachy water, and give it another rinse. You can also spray the plunger with bleach and heavily saturate it, then place it in an empty bucket to dry. Just make sure to clean that bucket with some bleach too.